Hi everyone, welcome back to CIC Talks. So as you can see, we have another cue card today, and the cue card is describe a person who impressed you the most when you were in primary school. And in this speaking cue card, you are supposed to talk about a person who impressed you during your early years of education. And what you need to say is who he or she is, how do you know him or her, why he or she impressed you the most, and how do you feel about him or her. So now, without wasting any time, let's jump into the introduction. Childhood is the best of all seasons of life, especially the early years of education. So today, I would grab this opportunity to talk about a man of wisdom who impressed me the most during my childhood. So who he or she is? Well, he is none other than Mr. Manish Kashyap. Mr. Manish Kashyap was a robust man in his 30s, tall and had a tough look. His appearance could be defined as a person wearing simple clothes, but his eyes gleamed with confidence. From his face, one could make out that he had an enormous amount of knowledge contained within himself. And how do you know him or her? Well, like I said, he was my tutor. He used to teach history to around 500 plus students in our school, and everybody seemed to love his way of teaching. In fact, history failed to garner my attention till the time Mr. Kashyap introduced me to the subject in a completely astonishing way, and I started to like the subject and wanted to know more about it. Why he or she impressed you the most? I was actually impressed by his ideology and pedagogical skills. Mr. Kashyap used to believe that only knowledge confined by the syllabus was not enough, so he used to discuss about topics beyond the program and encourage us to be updated with things happening around us in our daily lives. Moreover, we never had to face a monotonic history class with Mr. Kashyap, as he always brought exciting facts and figures on the table. He also used to crack jokes in the class, and his strategy behind doing that was to add the fun factor in learning otherwise complicated topics. And how do you feel about him or her? I feel he is the most skillful teacher I had in my life, and for that I consider myself very fortunate. His talks were educative, exciting, and full of literary references. His baritone voice and dramatic way of explaining the things, especially the lessons, helped us to grab the topic very quickly and even helped us to remember it for a long time. So at last, I would just tell you that Mr. Kashyap was the kind of man who pulls out individuals from the darkness of ignorance into the light of knowledge. And I will forever remember him as my most impressive teacher for the values he taught me. So that's about the cue card, and let's talk about the follow-ups. The first one is, why do people always miss their childhood? Life is a one-time affair, I believe, and the childhood is undisputedly the best phase of life. So getting nostalgic for simpler days and missing our childhood is too common. As adults, people miss their childhood because they have become jaded. Even though there are a lot of things in this world to explore, they often become enslaved to work and social life and lose their sense of wonder and openness. Childhood freedom is replaced by the clogged timeline of adult life nowadays. The second is, are kids happier than adults and why? Yes, kids are definitely happier than younger adults. This is simply because the lack of responsibilities and freedom to do anything they like makes them as happy as Larry. So to answer your question, yes, kids are more happier than adults nowadays. Why do people still remember many of their friends from primary school? I think it's because primary schooling is our first step into the education system and mingling with strange faces. Moreover, the elementary school is much more innocent and less busy time in our life. You go to school and hang out with the same people before, during and after school for most days, makes people remember their childhood friends for a long time. What kind of primary school teachers impress students? I suppose primary school teachers need to empathize with his students because no two children are similar and the learning graph will vary. So from a personal standpoint, the most impressive teacher is the one who understands his students very well and indulge in one-to-one advice and suggestions.